We won't lose to a bunch of losers like you. I'll never let you take cheese from me.
Bully the bear.
You chow thief. I'll never forgive you for this.
It's not nice to tease my friends.
Those guys will attack with Team Blast if all three of them get together. Get at least one of them.
They'll attack with Team Blast if all three of them get together. We have to take down one of them quickly.
They'll attack with Team Blast if all three of them get together. We have to take down one of them fast.
Some characters are better in fighting enemy formations. I'll be the leader when the enemies are in fly formation.
Certain characters are best suited against enemy formations. Let me be the leader when the enemies are in power formation.
Some characters are better suited for enemy formations. I'll be the leader when enemies are in speed formation.
Let's do this for Chocola and Froggy. Are you ready?
Absolutely!
Okie dokie!
Hey, beat the robots and the case opens. The item inside is useful in getting Eggman.
If we can defeat the robots, the case will open, revealing an item that can be used to get Eggman.
What's inside that case, I wonder?
Okay, let's give it all we've got.
Okay.
Okie dokie.
We're almost there.
Yes.
Okay.
We'll put an end to this.
I will quit until Cheese and Chocola are reunited!
Hang on, Froggy!
Seems the center of his body is its weak spot, but when we try to attack, it uses its shield to protect itself. Either we shock him with Thunder Shoot, or have Big destroy the shield first.
Seems its weakness is the center of its body, but it protects itself against our attacks using a shield. Either we try to shock it using Thunder Shoot, or have Big destroy the shield!
The center of its body is the weak spot, but it protects itself against our attacks using a shield. We must either shock him with Cream's Thunder Shoot, or I can destroy the shield first.
That robot will charge us once there's enough distance. Be sure not to get left behind.
That robot will charge us when there's enough distance. Let's make sure we don't get left behind.
That robot will charge straight at us if there's enough distance. Try not to get left behind.
You're the one pretending to be Sonic. You're the one responsible for taking Froggy and Chocola.
I can't believe you would do such a thing.
You're going to pay for this.
We're done. You guys ready? It attacks when it lifts its tail up. Jump to dodge, then counterattack.
It attacks when it lifts its tail up. Jump to dodge, then counterattack.
Watch the tail. When it lifts, that means it's about to attack. Jump to dodge, then counterattack.
When the spines land, they become giant pillars. The pillars can't be destroyed, but we can blow them away with Tornado Hammer.
When the spines of Metal Sonic explode, they become giant pillars. We can't destroy the pillars, but we can blow them away with Amy's Tornado Hammer.
When the spines explode, they become giant pillars. We can get rid of them with Amy's Tornado Hammer.
If you grab a hold of his right arm, he will shoot out flames. Jump or back away to dodge the flames.
If you grab a hold of his right arm, he'll shoot out flames. Remember to dodge the flames by jumping or backing away.
He shoots fire when you grab his right arm. Be careful to dodge the flames.
That glowing blue section of its body must be its weak point. Speed formation is useless, that's for sure.
That glowing blue section of its body must be its weak point. Speed formation won't work.
That blue spot on its body is its weak spot. Speed formation won't do any damage.
I think you can blast through his crystal attack using your speed. Sonic, you can do it.
Everyone, watch your ring count. You won't be able to use super transformation if you lose all your rings.
Don't forget to collect rings and use formation attacks to keep the Team Blast gauge full.
This city reminds me of Casinopolis.
Look at all those neon signs.
The city that never sleeps.
I'm just too good.
Ah, I won the jackpot!
I did it! got it! I got it!
Oh, come on! Oh, we've lost!
Where'd all the rings go?
So this is the VIP room, huh?
This room is for special people, Mr. Big!
What's a VIP?
There's supposed to be a really gorgeous room past these stairs.
There's no way we can get in, Amy! Let's go!
Ah, we're back where we started!
Amy, let's use the pinball and go up!
On the table, we turn into balls and return to normal when off.
We change into balls on the table and return to normal when off.
We're balls on the pinball table and normal when off the table.
When turned into balls, press the X button to hit them with the flippers. Press the L2 button or R2 button to control the flippers.
When in a ball, press the X button to hit it with the flippers. Press the L2 button or R2 button to control the flippers.
When in a ball, press the X button to hit it with the flippers. Press the L2 button or R2 button to control the flippers.
When turned into balls, press the A button to hit them with the flippers. Press the left trigger or right trigger to control the flippers.
When in a ball, press the A button to hit it with the flippers. Press the left trigger or right trigger to control the flippers.
When in a ball, press the A button to hit it with the flippers. Press the left trigger or right trigger to control the flippers.
When turned into balls, press the A button to hit them with the flippers. Press the L button or R button to control the flippers.
When in a ball, press the A button to hit it with the flippers. Press the L button or R button to control the flippers.
When in a ball, press the A button to hit it with the flippers. Press the L button or R button to control the flippers.
Either way, while we're balls, try moving the left analog stick right and left to affect the direction of the balls.
When in a ball, move the left analog stick right and left to slightly change the direction of the ball.
Oh, I almost forgot. Move the left analog stick right and left to slightly change directions with a ball.
By the way, while we're balls, try moving the left thumbstick right and left to affect the direction of the balls.
When in a ball, move the left thumbstick right and left to slightly change the direction of the ball.
Oh, I almost forgot. Move the left thumbstick right and left to slightly change directions with a ball.
By the way, while we're balls, try moving the control stick right and left to affect the direction of the balls.
When in a ball, move the control stick right and left to slightly change the direction of the ball.
Oh, I almost forgot. Move the control stick right and left to slightly change directions with a ball.
I think we have to activate a switch to open this door.
We probably need to activate some sort of a switch to open this door.
I think we have to turn on some sort of switch to open this door.
Big, can you body press the floor to break the glass?
Mr. Big, can you body press the floor and break the glass for us?
I wonder if I could break the glass on the floor using body press.
Maybe we can use the dice to get it to the other side if we stop it first.
Can we get on the dice to get to the other side? Let's stop the dice.
How about the dice? Can we use it to get to the other side?
When inside the big slot machine, press the X button to stop the reels from spinning.
Press the X button to stop the reels from spinning when inside the big slot machine.
Press the X button to stop the spinning reels when inside the big slot machine.
When inside the big slot machine, press the A button to stop the reels from spinning.
Press the A button to stop the reels from spinning when inside the big slot machine.
Press the A button to stop the spinning reels when inside the big slot machine.
When inside the big slot machine, press the A button to stop the reels from spinning.
Press the A button to stop the reels from spinning when inside the big slot machine.
Press the A button to stop the spinning reels when inside the big slot machine.
The number on the bingo panel lights up when passing through the gate of that number. You can get rings if you get a row of numbers vertically, horizontally, or diagonally.
The bingo panel number lights up when passing through the gate.
machine all together to see what happens.
We can switch leaders while on the pinball table. That way we can all go into that giant slot machine together.
Maybe we could change the leader when we're on the pinball table. Let's try it next time.
The number of rings paid out from the slot machine on the pinball table varies depending on the matching symbols. A maximum of 200 rings is paid out with one ball. That number is tripled when there are three balls in the machine. Be careful of Eggman's symbols. If Eggman symbols come up and match, you lose your rings.
The number of rings paid out from the slot machine on the pinball table varies depending on the matching symbols. Up to 200 rings are paid out with one ball. And remember, that's tripled when there are three balls in the machine. If the Eggman symbols come up and match, then you lose your rings. So don't push your luck.
The number of rings paid out from the slot machine on the pinball table varies depending on the matching symbols. Up to 200 rings for one ball. Three balls get you 600 rings. Wow. But if Eggman symbols come up and match, you lose your rings. I'd rather go fishing.
For bingo, you get 20 rings. Light up all numbers on the card and get an extra 40 rings. Each card is worth a total of 200 rings.
For each bingo, you get 20 rings. Light up all the numbers on the card and get an extra 40 rings. Each card is worth a total of 200 rings.
Bingo equals 20 rings. Perfect bingo is 40 more. I wonder how many we get all together.
Next time, I'll catch Sonic.
So, Sonic had nothing to do with Chocola's disappearance?
Oh, Miss Froggy.
You just have to light a row using the numbers. Are you ready?
The next table is pinball with bingo.
What's bingo?
Bingo! Bingo!
Bingo!
Yes! Perfect bingo! A perfect bingo!
I've got them all.
I'm not really sure. But let's take what we can.
What is this room?
What a flashy town.
It looks fun.
Why are the lights all on in that house?
What a huge plant.
The buildings are so tall, it's making my head spin.
Froggy, where are you?
Those weird-looking machines are doing something to the road.
It's sucking up something from that pipe.
Stealing is bad.
I can run faster just by being on this path.
It feels like I'm on an escalator. Well, I can run fast now.
This path makes me fast.
The machines are blocking the path. This must be the work of Eggman's robots.
There's machines on this path. This has to be part of Eggman's evil plans.
Why are those robots blocking the path?
Hey, this is actually a shutter. Isn't there a switch to open it somewhere?
I believe this is actually a shutter that opens with a switch.
Maybe we can open this with a switch.
The city is turning into a giant factory.
They sure make roads in high places. I'm getting dizzy.
We run fast.
My body feels lighter when I fly from up here.
Look, those Eggman's robots are guarding those machines. Something doesn't make sense. Let's get rid of the robots first.
Eggman's robots are doing something around those machines. They probably got some evil plans. Let's get them.
Bad robots everywhere. What should we do first?
I have a bad feeling about these fireballs.
These fireballs are dangerous. Please do not touch them.
It's red and round. Probably